Begin by finding a position that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow yourself to get comfortable. Notice if there's anywhere in your body that's tense or tight. Gently invite those muscles to relax, to loosen, to let go. Your jaw is tight. Gently invite it to relax. There's tension in your hips. See if they're willing and able to let go of that tension. Relax your body. And if you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Let yourself take in what this feels like to be comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. If there's anything pleasant about your somatic experience, notice that and really enjoy it. See if you can allow these qualities of comfort and relaxation and smiling to persist. Keep them around. Begin to involve your mind by reflecting on what you're grateful for. Whatever it is that you're grateful for in your life, tell yourself about that, being sure that you can hear it in your mind. I feel grateful for the beautiful weather, or feel grateful for my friends. Feel grateful for my job. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about that. If, as you do this, you notice any feelings of gratitude arising, if you feel grateful in your body, again, notice and really enjoy that feeling. Savor the feelings of gratitude. Very good. Now, bring to mind someone who's relatively easy for you to feel love towards. Someone who you have a simple, uncomplicated relationship with, where you mean well towards them. Perhaps a friend or family member, small child or pet. Cultivate a sense of goodwill towards them, of love for them by using mental talk. You could say something like, I care about you, or I love you, or I hope you're doing well right now. Or perhaps something specific to you and your relationship with them. In any case, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. You can say the same thing over and over again, or say many different things. Do whatever feels right for you. Simply cultivate love. If you find that you're feeling love in your heart, let that in. Feel that love as a way to be connected to and cultivate goodwill for your easy to love person or animal. Either of these qualities of gratitude or love and goodwill have entered your heart. Again, feel free to keep those around, to let them grow. And as we transition into the main technique, bring to mind someone that you care about, someone that you'd like to cultivate love for. And imagine that you're writing them a letter. A letter filled with sweet, kind, loving things just for them. Words that express how much they mean to you, how much you care about them, what you treasure about them. Bring that them to mind and imagine that you're composing that letter. Tell yourself what you'd say to them as if simply by thinking those thoughts, it's transmitted through your heart to theirs. Again, be sure that you can hear what you'd like to say to this person in your mind. Really share with them the honest truth of What you love about them. What you appreciate about them. Why you care about them. Whatever would feel good for you to share with them in your heart. Feel free to stay with this person for as long as you like, to move on to someone else. You can write anyone you like a letter in your heart. Tell them how you feel about them. Express love and care for them. Free to follow your intuition, to go where your heart calls. pretty good. Now, if there's anything that this practice period may have called you towards, any act of kindness that might like to emerge from your practice, set the intention to take that action in the near future as you're able. Example, if you'd like to pass on some of the thoughts and feelings that arose for you, to share them with someone. A moment to consider and reflect. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.